Christina Desiderio gets the honor of having to lead them off. As we mentioned, LSU had three meets in 7 days, and they had a little rest this week, but D.D. Bro said, my team is tired, but somehow when they get back here in the PMAC, they're pretty special because there's at least 12,000 fans willing them through their performances, Kathy.
Absolutely, and all the preparation they've put in, yes, there's some fatigue, but you're seeing the results in their gymnastics. Seeing a lot of improvements on some of the skills, cleaning up a lot of the execution of these skills. Front aerial, nice rhythm into the sisson.
Talk about how strong LSU is in the PMAC. They had a record of 39 straight meets with team scores of 197 or higher. One of the longest streaks in the history of NCAA gymnastics. And they went nearly 5 years without getting defeated here in the PMAC until this year when Florida came to town and beat LSU at home.
Hat leap into the dismount, gainer full. Nice job on the landing. A very solid.